Elsewhere, the owners of a Colusa County landmark say they will rebuild what fire destroyed. The owners of Granzella's Inn surveyed the damage to the restaurant this morning in Williams. The inn is an institution in the city and county area of Williams. That is where we join KCRA3's Mike Dussel live with the latest. Mike, not all of it burned, though.
No, some of it was salvaged, but, you know, the rain continues to fall on what is still standing here, and this rain could be symbolic of the mood here today. A lot of gloomy hearts given what happened here. In fact, right behind me all morning long, family members have been trying to salvage whatever they can from inside of this structure. The owner calling this the worst nightmare. And yet, amid all the sadness and despair, there is a definite sign of hope.
As the sun rose here this morning, emotions were still very raw.
Oh my God, I'm sick.
Person after person.
It's just horrible.
Grieving the loss of a popular tourist spot and beloved employer in the small Colusa County town of Williams.
This is my deli right here, and I can't believe it's gone.
This is a first-hand up-close look inside the damage of a massive fire, a fire that ruined Granzella's, a restaurant, pizza parlor, and gift shop that every year played host to some 2.5 million visitors.
It just made me sick. It's just unbelievable what damage can happen to a town.
In case you missed it, this was the scene on Thursday afternoon. Live Copter 3 overhead as fire consumed this 30-year-old landmark, an icon that also served as one of this area's largest employers.
So sad, all these people lost their jobs.
Amazingly, despite how devastating this fire was, firefighters here in the sports bar section were able to save and salvage hundreds of thousands of dollars in collectibles, animal mounts, and sports memorabilia, and protect this, a signature 9'8", 1,000-pound polar bear mount here in the sports bar.
It's real amazing with what these firefighters can do.
But perhaps even more important for this community is that Granzella's is already vowing to rebuild and restore its legacy in this community.
If there's a will, there's a way.
We are coming back.
And back here live, those were the words of Jim Granzella himself, and before that, his grandson-in-law, the mayor, also telling me that he is going to do all he can to speed up the process to get Granzella's rebuilt as quickly as possible. The hope is that within 6 months to a year, this place will be back. But as one Granzella member family member told me, even though they can replace it, there's no way they'll be able to bring back all the sentimental value that the hardwood floors and some of the artifacts that were inside definitely held. Live in Williams, I'm Mike Dussel. Walt, back to you.
Okay, thank you very much, Mike, in Williams today. While a